Welcome back. Now that we sorted through all the Yu-Gi-Oh collections, let's do some Pokemons. By the way, the Yu-Gi-Oh cards ended up being like 12,000 when I put it away into boxes. Yeah, so the Pokemons, these are not really collections, just some purchases that I made. This binder has all the holos, like face sets and such. These are TV tops from the old days. This is just a lot of bulk trainers. Let's do the trainers first. There's like 5,000, and there are some playable trainers there from I think last 5 years here. Of course, not everything is tournament legal, but these will be probably. These look newer. Yeah. I will put these away, because I do have players coming in here, and they will probably enjoy looking through this. I'll just clear all these away, and because you probably don't want to see a lot of random trainers, and then we'll do the boxes. Okay, so let's see what we have here. These have some empty team deck boxes. Maybe someone will enjoy having these on the shelf. Probably. Okay, and this is a Topps card from something. I don't recognize it, but looks cool. These are from the deck boxes, probably. Okay. Yeah, these are the Topps card that I mentioned. There's some other stuff in here, I think. Yeah. Looks, what's going on with this one? Huh? What a weird pattern. Okay, well, looks good. Some duplicates there. That's all right. Pocket trivia. This from a magazine, maybe. Well, there are some cards here also. Let's see what that is. Just energy cards. Okay. Never mind. Yeah, some stickers and yeah, some more cards. Yeah, okay. Let's see. More duplicates. This is probably the duplicates from that he got when he opened all the boosters, maybe. The same pattern. Not everything is in good condition though, so I used to sell these pretty cheap. But now they are more expensive, so I will put them in a binder. Hmm. Oh, wow. Okay, some old cards. In varying conditions. Sticker. Okay. Oh, shadow side. Me like. Nice. Okay. Okay. More duplicates. More stickers. I have tons of stickers already. Just some random old cards, nothing special. More stickers. Okay. Okay. An old holo, that's pretty decent. Machamp first edition, not very rare actually. Put this here, maybe. Yeah. Lots of energy. More trivia cards. Okay. Yeah, just random old cards. Okay, that's it for the cards, I think. More trivia. Okay, duplicates. Okay. Let's do this and then the binder. I need some space. Okay. This is a hollow, okay. Nice. Okay. I actually think I have more of these top cords somewhere. I'll check. Yeah, that was this box, and still have the binder. Yeah, and the last part is this binder with very old, very battered cards, sadly. You have the Bezier Charizard. I couldn't resist buying that one because I actually don't have it. But it would be worth a lot more if it was in good condition, but at least I got it at a discount, so that's good. But all these cards are more or less damaged, sadly. Yeah, even though they might look good at a distance, you will see they have small damage. This one is really bad. But yeah, I just wanted the Charizard, and I'll just sell these cheap, probably. They look, some of them look okay. We'll see what happens when I put it in a binder. This binder is also horrible. It's ripped apart. So I don't know how. Oh, it's written on the back, yeah. That's pretty bad. And it's off-center, yeah. Oof. Yeah, just some more random cards at the end. Yeah, okay, but I'll just keep buying cards, and we'll get better cards next time. I'll put these in the sleeves, and we'll see how much better they look when they're not in tattered pages, like this pretty ripped off. Okay, tune in. Next video will probably be, I have a lot of magic that I've gotten. I think there's like, oh, it's so many kilos. I think it's like six boxes, I think. We'll do that next time. Tune in.